face and I go like that.
Hey, I did it.
And I go like that, and I go like that. Yeah.
Keeping up with cultural things.
I'm here in Warwick, a university so narcissistic it named a street after itself. I'm Max Vosh, and welcome to StreetSmart. What was the name of the first dog in space? That is a real hands-on hips question, isn't it?
Pluto.
That would have been nice.
I'm going to go for Clifford, the big red dog.
How is he going to fit in the spaceship, though?
Not sure.
Oh, I know, it's Russian.
Rover.
Russian.
Russian.
So, Rover.
I can't think of a dog name now. I just...
Also known as names.
Barney.
Layla,
Laika. Laika.
Laika.
Laika.
I was going to say Mooney.
Who invented the telephone?
Marie Curie.
Can you name Henry VIII's wives?
Jane Seymour. And if was the ugly one, Anne of Cleves.
Anne Boleyn. And we've got Jane Seymour. We've got Catherine of Harrogate. We've got...
It sounds like you're naming a five-a-side team.
Anne Palmer. And then...
Anne Palmer.
I mean, he did have six wives, so there's one on the subs bench.
Do you remember when we were younger, the Hastings Direct adverts, that number, 0800-00-1066?
Oh, shit, that's why it's called 1066, Hastings.
Yeah. 0800-00-1066. On a map in the UK, what would a pink triangle mean?
I actually don't know. I'd like to know, though.
Oh, my general knowledge isn't as good as I thought it was.
Is it a hostel?
Yeah, it is.
Mrs. Holden will be proud. Thank you, Mrs. Holden.
Thank you, Mrs. Holden. I said, young man, get yourself off the ground.
That's the song lyric.
Guys, how old is the Earth?
Okay, let's think about this.
So the Earth's round, just to let you know.
2018.
No.
Okay, it's pretty old, isn't it?
That's it. It's getting on a bit. Quite a few candles to blow out.
Yeah, I've got five.
That's why global warming's happening, because there's so many bloody candles.
Well, Adam and Eve created the world, so...
Jay, what is water vapour made of?
Well, just water.
Yeah.
Two hydrogen atoms, one oxygen atom in a gaseous form. That makes sense, right?
Where are the Atlas Mountains?
Up.
Thanks very much. All right. Oh, those are very leathery.
Oh, fantastic.
Wonderful. Very much.